was the darkest night. There was no moon in sight. No, the stars ain't shining, cause the sky is too tight. Heard the scary wind, I seen the ugly trees. There was a werewolf honking along the side of me. Leaning on bed, you know I ain't no sissy. Got a big titty girlie by the name of Chrissy. Talking about her in my biker and me. And this ride up the mountain of mystery, mystery. It was 11 o'clock upon a Friday night. You know that her and me was feeling out of sight. We had 20 reds and a big old pile of weed. You know we drank some wine and then we LSD. Chrissy puked twice and jumped on a bike. She yelled,
"Fire up, cause you know what I like."
She burned her leg on the tailpipe then and yelled,
"Shit a ring!"
and puked again. Even the crickets were acting weird up here. So I said, "Well, come on and let's drink a little beer." I said, "Give me some of that, what you sucking on?" But there was no reply, cause she was gone. Where's those titties I like so well? And my goddamn beer is what I started to yell. Then I heard this noise like a crunch of twig. And up jumped the devil, he's about this big. He had a red suit on and a widow's peak and a pointed tail and like a sulfur reek. Yes, it was him all right, you know I knew it was. He had some human flesh stuck underneath his claws. You know it looked to me like it was titty skin. I said, "You son of a bitch," cause I was mad at him. He just got out the floss and started cleaning his fangs. So I shot him with my shooter, said a bang, bang, bang. The sucker just laughed and said,
"Well, put it away, you know I ate it all up. Now what you got to say?"
"You ate my Chrissy?"
"Yeah, titties and all."
"Well, what about the beer then?"
"Well, were the cans this tall?"
"Even her boots?"
"Now would I lie to you?"
"Shit, you must have been hungry."
"Yeah, this is true."
"Well, don't they pay you good for the stuff you do?"
"Well, you know, I can't complain when the checks come through."
"I want my Chrissy."
"Yeah?"
"I want my beer."
"So what?
You just puke her back up, boy. Do you hear?"
"Blow it out your ass, motorcycle man. I mean, I am the devil. Do you understand? Just what will you give me for your titties and beer? I suppose you noticed this little contract here."
"You're goddamn right, you son of a whore.
Don't call me that.
That's about the only reason I learned writing for. Give me that paper, you bet your ass I'll sign. Because I need a beer and it's titty squeezing
no,
time."
"Man, you can't fool me. You ain't that bad. I mean, you should have seen some of the souls that I've had."
"Oh, yeah?"
"There was Milhouse Nixon and Agnew too. And both of those suckers was worse than you."
"Well, let's make a deal if you think that's true. I mean, after all, you're the devil now. What you gonna do? Come on."
"What am I gonna do?"
You can have my soul."
"What?"
"It's a mean little sucker, about 1,000 years old.
You want me
but
to
But once
take
you get it,
oh, no.
You can't give it back.
Well,
you gotta keep it forever. And that's a natural fact.
Forever.
Do you understand me? Am I making
Man,
myself perfectly
wait,
clear
I don't
to
know
you?
I want you around
take
now
my soul. Take
me,
my soul. I don't
oh,
care.
No.
Who needs a soul anymore?
Wait, but you got those funny
really?
Things growing in
Who
your hair?
Who needs it?
You, you're crazy,
I'd rather
man.
Have beer.
Wait, oh, no, wait, you're freaking
take
me out.
Take my soul,
want,
give me the beer.
No, wait, hold it, wait.
Give me the beer
oh,
and
oh,
the
wait,
titties.
Wait, wait,
give me the
wait,
titties.
Titties, beer,
give
wait.
Give me more
no,
beer.
Wait.
Give me bigger titties.
No, wait, oh,
bigger
wait,
titties,
please,
more beer.
Please.
And hockey.
No.
And give me football. And give me baseball, and give me titties, and beer, and television. And give me,
no,
give me everything. Take
give
my soul,
but help me.
Mostly the titties.
Oh,
just give me the titties.
Wait, wait. No, no, don't sign it. Give me time to think. I mean, hold on, boy, because that's magic in.
And then the devil puked, and out jumped my girl. They heard her titties plop, popping. That's right, all around the world.
I got me three. and a couple of downs, and I'm gonna get ripped. I'll just fuck you, clown.
Then she gave us a finger, it was rigid and stiff. That's when the devil, he farted, and she went right over the cliff.
Oh, wow, that's the best I have ever been on.
Oh, she had such a good time going down. The devil was mad, I took off to my pad. I swear I do declare, I do.